In this tutorial, we're going to learn how to install and activate Flair for Maya so that you can start stylizing your 3D animations right away. I'm Henriette from Arteneering, and we develop artist-driven tools for stylized rendering. Before we begin seeing the first Flair pixels, we need to install Flair for Maya. To get the latest installation file, you can use the direct link that you received upon purchasing Flair or upon becoming our Patreon. Additionally, you can always get the latest version through our website by downloading the free version of Flair. Once downloaded, make sure to extract the contents of the zip file where you want Flair to be installed from. This can be anywhere, from your documents folder to the root of a local drive or on a shared server. I'm going to extract the contents here and open the Flair folder. Now, before you continue, make sure you have Maya installed. You never know. And if you're on a freshly installed Windows, install the Visual C++ redistributable, which can be downloaded and installed from the link in the description below. Let's install Flair. Within the Flair folder, you will find the install maya.mel file, which will install Flair by dragging and dropping it into the Maya viewport. To do so, click and drag it here on top of the viewport. Once you do so, the installation dialog will appear, providing you with two options: install only for me and install for all users. Install only for me is the easiest for individuals, as it will contain all the Flair files locally within the Flair folder. The installation automatically appends the necessary paths to the Maya end file and places any activated licenses under these paths. Because this method of installation is self-contained, you can even have different versions of Flair installed for different versions of Maya. If I got you lost with what I just said, this is the right installation option for you. So just go ahead and press accept to install, and that's it. After installation, you will be prompted to restart Maya for all the changes to take effect. Install for all users is more advanced and to be used by system administrators for shared workstations or in environments with read-only policies. This method will install Flair on all supported versions of Maya and will leave the Flair installation folder untouched during use. You can read more about it in the documentation linked in the video description. Once you have restarted Maya after installation, you will see the Flair shelf appear within the Maya shelves. So open the shelf and click either on the globe or the test shelf buttons to load the plugin and check that everything is working correctly. If you find it easy to install Flair, give us a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to our channel with a bell icon to be notified about future tutorials like this. Let's activate Flair now. If Flair has not been activated before, this dialog will appear in which you can either activate your Flair license or activate the free version. Since I have a license key, which you can get after purchasing Flair or becoming our patron, I'm going to press activate with key and paste the activation key in the follow-up dialog. Once I click on OK, the respective license EULA dialog will appear containing the legal agreement to use the plugin. You should of course read it like you do with all your license agreements. So a link to these agreements can be found in the description below in case you can't sleep tonight. Once you've read and agreed to the terms, click on I agree. If you entered an activation key, you may receive a final message asking if you wish to activate the license with this computer. This is because licenses can be migrated between computers, but only after 12 hours have passed from a previous activation. So once you activate this license key here, you can only activate this license key somewhere else on the next day. Finally, we can click on activate and voila! Flair is installed, fully activated, and ready to be used. Now you can start your Flair journey by watching the Getting Started tutorial series and learning how to make the most out of your stylized animation. If you love what we're doing, make sure to purchase a commercial license or become our patron to use Flair without resolution limitations and have your name appear in this beautiful list of credits. Thanks for watching, and Flair you on the next one.